The drop-down menu, the first level, drop-down level does not be enough button. You can just use the second level. Okay. So that's why you can modify in every
all these two parts was very much more effective.
And the energy left in the they need to put in the two bodies of the mother to make the energy to keep our horses. Yeah, people already have to be bar and also the main. So the two bar is one you can take with you, substitute. The two main is the one over the world. Right? So here, this particular, right here, let's take a look at what's going on in the main. And then, my main is implemented by the main. And then, inside the menu, what is inside the menu? Inside the menu, then we will have what we call it menu items. So after we put the menu, we have to put the menu item. So every item is drop down the menu, menu box, the menu item. Here is the menu, but here is the menu item. The menu item is something that is different than the menu. So any menu item is particular action. So let's take a look at the menu item. One, at least the global menu item is actually in production. So we now have error message, menu item. We'll take a look at it. And this first of all, this is created a menu item. And then this thing, you can actually do an actual address to the menu item. This menu item can be added. And then, first of all, we have actually a set up here to all of that. They can take it to the text. And it is here, this is the text. Moving forward, move on that point to the text. And the way we do this is actually to the text, set the text, there are that. And then, the next thing that we want to add it to add to the same error message, the menu item, the same menu one. So let's take a look. Now, this is the same menu. We have to add error message to page number 1 to page number 1. And let's take a look on page number 1. Here is page number 1. This is a menu. This is a menu. And here is the option to the menu bar. Page number 1. And then, for the set menu, what is the text of what is displayed?
Actually, it's always a good idea.
And the next one is the CGMI and RGB.